Sotalia shot Maria.
Saw that, Tommy.
Hola, Danny.
Rojas, everyone was talking about me. ¡Qué bola!
Welcome to Viviro Ground Zero. We need to get
Mario
in
went
there.
Off.
Venga. Building 13. This is it. Viviro, the outcasts. Everything started with a piece of shit hiding in there. Only way I see this going down right is if you and I split up. I'm calling in a few of our guerrillas. We're going to plant explosives and fuck up his Viviro operation. It's not going to be easy, but you need to get inside those buildings any way you can and kill that fucker. It's us or him today, because we're not gonna get another shot. You helped wake me up, Danny. I was running from Castillo, Maria, all of them. Now these fuckers run from me. This one's for Talia. We're going to put that sick motherfucker in the ground.
Special forces. Should disable the alarm. Better take out that camera. Adios, reinforcements. Don't need no more soldiers here. Buenas noches. Better watch my step. locked down tight. It should get me to the roof. What is this place? Paolo, if you could see this.
What is it, Danny? What did you find?
El doctor's lab. All his experiments. He's going to fucking die today. Oh, shit. What did he do to you?
El doctor, ayúdeme.
No dispares. El doctor is a monster. Give them hell, Paolo. You okay? Can you walk?
Danny Rojas, I'm impressed. You are a true survivor. That Libertad does not realize destroying Viviro also destroys Yara.
You sick motherfucker! I've seen what Viviro is really doing!
Not possible.
You're surviving?
Breathe!
What do you want? Just start asking my name.
The best, best
subjects.
The
They're so eager to please. Why did
you're fucking dead! You hear me?
I'm not finished my work!
See you in hell.
Paolo, el doctor is dead.
Yes, Danny. You fucking did it.
What are we going to do about those people?
You just did the best thing you could do for them. Now, we have to get out.
Relájense, mi gente. Juan is already on his way with a helicopter.
Juan? How the fuck?
You think you're going to find out what you see for up to? Wipe that stupid out of your face and clear me a landing zone.
Paolo, meet me at the helipad. And Juan, thanks.
Cojones. Paolo's not fucking around.
That is a compliment.
Tragedy.
The goddess of victory picked us today. Enjoy it, guerrillas.
Because tomorrow they'll be fucking somewhere else.
You never listen to Pedro Torrero? This generation is lost.
Does he ever stop talking?
No.
Talia!
Mijo!
I thought I lost you.
No, fuck no. El doctor!
Dead. And Castillo is next.
You sound different.
First time you're hearing my voice, mija.
That mean you'll march with me to Esperanza?
I'll fight for you. I'll put a fucking bullet through Castillo's skull for you. But don't think I'm going to let you off the hook. It's easy to talk of family, equality, when you're not running a country.
Mm-hmm.
But when your revolution is over, mine won't have even started yet.
So let's put it on the record. Bicho.
Sí, capitán. Queen Clara. I mean, jefa. Call me Paz.
Paz. I think Radio Libertad would like to hear from our newest comandante.
Let's do this shit.
You gonna tell the people Libertad was my idea?
Shit, never gonna let that go.
I hate this fucking music.
It's not Pedro Torero.
Exactly, Dani. La revolución vendrá. Mi pueblo no aguanta más. Ay, con la Yara unida, mi hermanos, que aquí venimos para luchar.
True, Yares. These terrorist monsters that plague us, they have no vision for Yara. They simply want chaos. Diego.
Sí, papá.
They simply want chaos. It is off.
You used that line already.
You opened it?
Sí, señor presidente. It rings every hour, señor presidente.
Hola, fascista.
I recognize that voice.
Did you like my present?
You killed him. What a surprise, terrorista.
And the intel recovered allowed us to hijack 10 shipments of your precious bebido.
Let me ask you a question, Miss Garcia. When I am dead and Yara is burning, what exactly is your plan? Hold hands, sing songs around the fire?
Binga! Who told you, fascista?
You call me Señor Presidente! Start the camera. I'm ready to speak to my people.
Papa.
What? Just stop.
Rolling, señor presidente.
It is with great sadness I must announce the death of a true hero of paradise, Dr. Edgar Reyes. Not only the genius mind behind Viviro, but also a personal friend.
Nice work out there, Danny. Amor, el doctor es el cote. Camino solo de noche como vampiro. Trato, sigo
sensato, vivo la vida en respiro. Porque si le meto el guiro, termino. How are you feeling?
My body is fine. My soul? Still waiting to find out.
Shit. I know this place so well, but everything looks different now.
Different isn't always bad. It's just new. Or something.
I think I might use that one, Danny.
Danny, meet me at El Guardian statue outside of Esperanza. Now!
What the hell is going on, Juan?
It's Clara. Come on, you just get there! This is D-Day, Danny! Fucking D-Day!
Fuck!
Danny, good to see you again.